Protesters in Haiti are calling on local gangs to safely release a nurse from New Hampshire and her child. Late last week, teachers, school children, and some parents took part in a demonstration in Haiti's capital. Witnesses tell the Associated Press that Alex Dorsonville was providing medical care in a clinic, part of a Haitian nonprofit, when armed men seized her. A nonprofit Haitian civil society organization says there have been at least 51 foreign nationals kidnapped in Haiti just since January.